This is Wheelock Whitney Sr. He was a businessman that lived between 1894 and 1957. He was president and part owner of the Minnesota Vikings.